Hello, my name is Geanina Burtiuk and I'm a high-end, ready-to-wear 3D fashion designer that is specialized in street style, daywear and outerwear and also multifunctional garments for men and women. And I'm from Romania. Let me tell you a story about the future of fashion and how I view it to be like. This is Shapeshifter collection and its portrayal of the future. This collection is based on four main concepts. First of them is light and how dependent humankind is on light and electricity. Creating a collection that has electricity in it would have been very predictable. I thought to myself, how could I incorporate light without electricity? So I've researched the development of special fabrics and I come to my solution. I chose for this collection to have fabrics that react and reflect light. That means reflective, holographic, and shiny fabrics. But because light wouldn't be seen without darkness, I've chosen to incorporate in this collection black and matte fabrics to contrast them. Second is sustainability. And in terms of being sustainable in fashion, there are many ways in which you can do that, but I've chosen only some of them. The fabrics, besides being holographic, they are also recycled and certified in terms of that. For some of the linings, I chose end of rolls type of fabrics, and for other type of garments, I've chosen to make them from a fabric waste that I had when I pattern them. But I also have a personal way in which I incorporate sustainability in my creative process and my designs, and that's through multifunctional garments, which brings me to the next point. Third, multifunctionality. We live in a world of smartphones, smart TVs, smart homes, smart watches. Why cannot we have smart garments too? What I mean by smart garments, I mean multifunctional ones. They don't need to incorporate technology in order to become smart, but these garments can be designed in a specific way that responds to a multitude of needs simultaneously. Let me be a little bit more specific and show you what I mean by multifunctional garments and smart clothes. Garments that are adjustable. Garments that have attachable or detachable elements. Garments that offer a variety of stylistic choices. And also garments that transform from an item to another. And when I say transform, I mean literally. For example, a jacket that transforms into a bag, and considering the climate changes that we are facing right now, this becomes a real solution for a real problem. Or a bag that you can carry around and have with you, and it transforms into a long waterproof vest when you need it to. A vest that you can wear with as the short version or the longer version. Or a jacket that transforms into a backpack on the back of a vest, or vice versa, you have a backpack that can transform into a jacket when you want to. You can also have a versatile piece that is also multifunctional, like this dress jacket. And this jacket has at least 5 ways in which it can be worn because the vest is detachable and double-faced. And the fourth one is comfort. This one goes hand in hand with multifunctionality because what's more comfortable to wear than garments that adjust to your body and your needs? And in order to portray comfort in this collection, I had as a source of inspiration street style. This is why the collection itself falls under street style, daywear and outerwear category. I've created this collection from the illustration to the designing, tailoring, patterning and sewing, and I'm really proud of the results. Until now, this collection was featured in a fashion magazine from Paris, and 2 outfits of this collection are in the marketing campaign for Evolve Fashion Week. From Shapeshifter collection, this is what I have till now, and this is how the collection will develop in the future because it is not ready and done yet. I have many outfits and items that I need to create and want to create, and I cannot wait to see this collection being done and being created exactly like I envision it to be. So come along on this journey of fashion creation.